So, you find out where Earl Sterling ran off to?
Why was I looking for Earl Sterling again?
Well, to help the folks down at the dugout end get some closure about their friend, for one.
That, plus a pile of caps when it's all said and done.